Plant pathogen identification.
Plant pathogen identification. Fungi, bacteria, mycoplasmas, and viruses.
How to identify fungi? As the largest group of pathogens, fungi develop from the production of spores. Fungi are host to some of the more common fungal disease and can only be controlled through the fungicide. Bacteria. These single-celled organisms tend to multiply rapidly. Chemicals are often produced from it that destroy plant tissue. Like fungi, bacteria enter through wounds or any other natural openings. Viruses. The virus pathogen survives and regenerates within the living cells of the host plant. Aside from insects and humans, it can also be contracted from one other plant pathogen. The only prevented technique for viruses is to remove the infected plant. Mycoplasmas. Although not discovered until 1960s, mycoplasmas are responsible for 100 yellow diseases. Yellow diseases are also known as lethal yellow, which was the first recognized in 1890s.
Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone to leave a message at the tone. 'Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the face.
Me not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's right.